Hello YouTube, and one thing what people keep saying is that Sark filters get dirty very quickly. And yes, that is true for sure. They do get dirty quickly. Now, what people also say is that Sark will lose suction when the filters get dirty, and now we are going to test that, how much you can clog these before they really start to limit the airflow. Now I am not going to measure suction, because you can have very clogged filters and still have the same suction. We are going to measure the airflow. That is very sensitive. So this filter is very worn. It has been washed, but it just looks dirty because it has been used a lot. But it is clean as I could get it. So what we are going to do is measure the airflow before I suck up that bin full of dust. Now this is more than bin full probably, but purpose of this video is to show how much they actually take these filters before they start to lose airflow. So let's measure the airflow before I start to suck up that dirt. Okay, there is the result before it gets dirty. So I really can't see that number from my camera screen, but I believe you can see that. So let's start really making that filter dirty. So here we go. Thank you. So, yes, this is what happens when you go too fast. So what we are going to do is, I'm going to just make this clean so it can flow. So what the filter looks like. Okay, that is very, very dirty. But this is the tall filter, so this vacuum will be washed after this test or cleaned totally. So now time to measure it. How bad it is. People keep saying that they start lose suction because the filters get dirty. And yes, that is true, obviously, but how much they can take without losing too much? Okay, and one thing, there is that result, but I will explain one thing. What is one thing what people don't realize? I hope you can see that. I guess you do. But that screen doesn't really show. People think that when the bin is full, that will make a difference to the result. No, it doesn't. And I explain why. Now, when the air enters to the cyclone, actual clean air goes straight through the screen and to the motor. It doesn't go through the dirt. So this just dumps the dirt to the bin. And that air doesn't go through this mess. So I have been doing cyclone things for a long time, even in my workplace when I was installing those dust cyclone systems. So this is clean, this cyclone. This is what you need. Only thing what you need is to make sure that this cyclone is clean. Then it doesn't matter how much there is dust there, where the dust belongs. Now, if you keep vacuuming when this is partly clogged, then you might burn the vacuum motor very easily. But yes, there is the result. Now, this was real life test, and let's see that. I don't want that dust to go to the motor anymore. Just look at this. Very bad. This is clogged, but there is still room for air to go through. So, yes, that's the result. So, thanks for watching and goodbye.